greatest symbol of excellence in sports entertainment.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. Gorilla Monsoon here for the World Wrestling Federation. And joining me this week is my co-host, the Magnificent Morocco, and Mr. Fuji. Welcome.
Our distinct pleasure to be here, Mr. Monsoon.
Filling in for Jesse the Body.
Of course, naturally not as colorful, but hopefully as apt.
Three tremendous tag team matches on store for us this week. George the Animal, Steele, teaming up with Corporal Kirchner.
The Animal, one of Fuji's ex, Mr. Fuji's ex, keeps
and Corporal Kirchner. Typical, typical.
Of course, Ricky the Dragon, Steamboat, teaming up with King Tonga.
Two islanders that are lost no matter where they go.
Oh, my
and
God.
And don't forget the snake.
Another tremendous tag team matchup, Big John Studd and King Kong Bundy. What an awesome duo they are.
Talk about weight.
Plenty of action all coming your way, so let's go up to ringside right now.
This is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. To my right, from Korea, weighing 271 pounds, Tiger Chung Lee. His partner, from Brantford, Ontario, Canada, weighing 220 pounds, Neil Carr. And their opponents, they will be led towards the ring by Captain Louis Albano from Fort Bragg, North Carolina, weighing 263 pounds, Corporal Kirchner. And from Detroit, Michigan, at 288 pounds, George the Animal Steele.
Federation as George the Animal Steele cleans house. Gorilla Monsoon here at ringside with the Magnificent One and of course his manager Mr. Fuji filling in for Jesse the Body Ventura down in Mexico. Is he not down to Puerto Vallarta? Well, I understand he's got a big star role coming up in this movie with Arnold Schwarzenegger. Tag team action here this week.
Let's find out. They're trying to, the Animal doesn't really know where he's at. He never does. Mr. Fuji used to manage this man. But see, Mr. Fuji almost got barred from managing. Almost he put out of managing for good because Mr. Fuji wanted to do the proper thing and put the Animal to sleep.
Oh, please, God.
Well, look at the man. Don't you have to feel sorry for him.
I don't feel sorry for him a bit. I think he's come a long way here in the past 8 or 10 months.
Very sick man. Very sick.
Almost as sick as you.
Very good. You see?
Right up over the top. Look out. Oh, reverse neck breaker. Takes a little bit more than that, though, to beat a guy like Tiger Chung Lee. Oh, nobody home on that elbow drop.
When you take to the air like that, that's what you get to expect.
Oh, what's good for the goose is good for the gander.
A lot of quick tag. Illegal boot with those combat boots.
Oh, nice arm ringer now. Heel car. Oh, look at this. A little bit of a fireman's carry and part of a slam.
Oh, there goes the shoulder.
That's how you break your arm right there. Kirsten does some very unorthodox things in there, Don.
I think he's setting them up for George Steele's hammerlock, to tell you the truth. These men, Kirsten obviously has been thinking. He's been watching George Steele. He's been prepared ahead. He knows that Steele although he can't communicate very well, very often, still can't put that hammer lock on.
Nice over-the-shoulder shot there, Captain Lou Albano, as the action was picking up.
Get back, Albano. Why do you go back?
Verbal altercations here from Mr. Fuji and Captain Lou.
Take the pillow out of your shirt. Get out of here.
Another tag made. The animal steps in. Now he's really going to work on that. No, look at that. He's fighting.
Ryan Hammerlock. There it is.
Goodbye.
Say goodnight.
Referee wisely calling for the bell before the youngster broke his arm or his shoulder blade. Now Georgia taking a good look at the referee as well. Albano, obviously very proud of this team. Let's go forget the official word.
Here are your winners, the team of Corporal Kirchner and George the Animal Steele.
Look at the George fell right into the referee there. He might have had something on that he liked. And look at Lou trying to exert some pressure on the animal. There's no telling what he's going to do, guys.
I think he's going to try to teach the animal how to march.
Captain Lou getting with it here as he's found another tremendous tag team combination. Let's go back to the instant replay and take a look at that patented flying forearm.
They worked on it, they set it up. Kirchner was working on it. He was meditating.
You got a chunk out of there.
He's an animal.
Turns it around into that hammerlock. And can you imagine the pain now as he's pushing up and all Neil Carr's body weight coming down? The youngster wisely didn't waste any time in saying what would the
to say about that.
Kafuji said, man like him.
Tremendous victory here this week in the World Wrestling Federation for that team right there. George the Animal Steele and Corporal Kirchner. Stay tuned for an update.